The most remarkable moment in life is when you meet the person who makes you feel the most complete. The person who makes the world beautiful. The person with whom you share a bond so special that it becomes something so pure and so wonderful. Separately, I asked Hayden and Haley what they remember of the first time when they met. Not surprisingly, they both shared the same memory. It began at church. They were in the same class that happened to be taught by Haley's dad, Jay. Thankfully, neither of them really listened to Jay at all, and they were too focused on each other, trying to figure out how they could talk to each other, understand each other. Haley had just moved into the ward and was a little shy. She was intimidated by Hayden because he was so confident and outgoing. And this she loved about him and still loves this about him today. Hayden recalls trying to flirt with the cute new girl in class. She wouldn't say more than three words to him. But he recalls working very hard and eventually he was able to get her phone number and get a full conversation out of her. Later, Haley remembers them going on a group sledding activity and Hayden being concerned for her when she crashed her sleigh. He came running down the hill to check on her and see that she was okay. He proceeded to carry her sleigh back up the hill, and that was the start of their love story. I believe that what makes a good relationship is the thousands of little pieces added together that make a whole. As a third-party spectator, it's clear that the two of them represent a perfect pairing because each of them complement the other so well. They balance one another. And while each of them are tremendous individuals on their own, together they're even better. And being better together is what has been years in the making and ultimately leads us to being here today, witnessing their commitment to one another in front of all those they love most. Hayden, place that ring on Haley's left hand. Now Haley, take this ring and place it on Hayden's left hand. And now, by the power vested in me, it's my honor to declare you married. You may kiss. I now introduce Mr. and Mrs. Haley and Hayden Nix. Hayden and Haley.
Sunset falls in Wichita, yellow dances through the blue. Wheat fields come. a glimpse of heaven makes me think of you. And even when you're miles away, you're always on my mind. Lord knows you're in my heart, even when I close my eyes. You are golden, precious as a prayer flying up through the air while the rain is falling. Golden, timeless as a kiss, baby, I don't want to miss another perfect moment to tell you how you make me feel the day you strolled in. My heart was stolen, 'cause you are golden. Smallest parts of who you are everything. From the way you laugh to the way you cry to the way you love on me. Shadows run in darkness fades when you come around. My single star amongst the gray always shining down. You are golden, precious as a prayer flying up through the air.
Prayer flying.
store.